Hey, my brothers and sisters, Wayne here, and I don't really have a question at the moment. I really just have an announcement, but since I have ADHD and I might have a question later, who knows? Just go for the ride. Anyway, if you read the bulletin from St. Elizabeth Ann Seton, it said that they're officially canceling the Seton Carnival, that they're officially canceling VBS, and probably the 30th anniversary of Seed Bears. Now, that word probably was inserted in there on purpose because, number one, there's a great possibility that we're going to have to cancel this year due to the fact that people are congregating and, you know, we don't know how the virus is going to work during the summer. So there's a possibility that we're not going to be able to do it. But there's also a possibility that we still will be able to do that. And so I really wanted to pull back the curtain and give you a little bit of back insight of where I am and where the team of Seed Bears is at the moment. So it will take us, you know, at the bare minimum, 6 weeks to plant Seed Bears. We have the infrastructure to do that. The problem is it's going to be a lot of work in that 6 weeks. So I just want to be very clear that we'll be spending a lot of time working on Seed Bears during that time if we are able to have Seed Bears. So we're going to make an official announcement on Memorial Day weekend to kind of give us a little bit of leeway before then to determine whether or not we can or cannot have Seed Bears. The other thing that you have to realize that we have to abide by is state and local governments, and that state and local government is Missouri, obviously, but their local government also includes Montgomery City because, you know, we're going to Montgomery. That's where the school is. We have to abide by the school regulations because, again, we don't know if the school will allow us to even be in their building. We have to abide by the Archdiocese of St. Louis because we are a part of that diocese, but we also have to abide by the Diocese of Jeff City due to the fact that Montgomery City is technically in Jeff City's diocese. So that all has to happen between now and Memorial Day. And then from Memorial Day on to Seed Bearer time is when we would be able to plan Seed Bearers and hopefully make something happen. So again, please look forward to Memorial Day weekend to be the official announcement of what we are going to do, whether we're going to cancel, whether we're going to have Seed Bearers, or maybe we'll do some kind of like weird different version of Seed Bearers because of the way that the world is changing. Because let's be honest, the world is changing daily and we got to be able to be flexible with that. So please pray for our state and local governments, especially the government of Montgomery City. Please pray for the school that they can have the wisdom of whether or not they can let us in the building. Please pray for the Diocese of Jeff City as well as the Archdiocese of St. Louis. And please pray for us so that we have the wisdom to do what is right and what is just, even if it doesn't, even if it's not popular. So please pray for us and know that we are praying for you. From all of us here at Impact, thank you for watching. Please know that you're loved and may God continue to bless you today and every day of your lives. Peace.